Where can I be mended?
Alright, man mode turned off. So we're going with Fuko and... Who should we go with Fuko? Well, that's that from one? Bring a stick to a fight? She doesn't look very strong. No, she doesn't. She's gonna smash enemies with slides and her star. Poke you with the star. Butt hit. Oh, she has a stomp too. It damages her though. Yeah, there's a height that you can hit AM on the ground. You can juggle after the butt hit too. She can't use weapons though. Poke with the star! She also has an invulnerable move she can use on wake up, which is really handy to get out of situations. It's this! Slam! I think Nanas is actually a pretty good partner. She'll actually go and hit the enemies! Smack! Oh, never mind. Yes, tapped you with the one hit. So this here heals her. And I don't know what I did to summon the starfish. Oh, this has a long animation. Poke you with the star! Smash! Yep, got the one hit. My star is going to town. Okay, it's quarter circle forward. She's the star of this show! Oh, that juggle! Juggle starfish! Oh, starfish got blown up. Recover SP very fast with her. Oh, that uses SP as well. No sliding for you. That's like the... Oh, it's not as mean as the double dragon slide. Ow! Fine, screw you guys. No knife for you. I guess I should've gotten the healing item. Jerk. Always attack from diagonals. Right. Wii Slam! It's like a whole screen thing, too. Oh, you dick! I beat up girls on bikes. Get off your phones. The last hit of her three-hit combo is nice too. Has pretty good range, but does stall a bit. So what happens when you don't look where you're going? Full SP. Fine, slam. I want some cake. There's healing item there, I can spare. I summoned that starfish by accident. Jerk. Fine, I'll see. Hey, go, go, Starfish. But it's like getting pummeled by a fucking wood starfish. That combo. Stomp isn't as effective as kills, though. I mean, Tomio has a elbow drop as well, but it sucks that you lose health if you miss with it. Just with a tip. Tap you with the fish. Slide. Just fall over. Take them off. I used to be an adventurer like you until I took a starfish to the knee. I don't think her individual hits are very strong. Oh, you jerk. I almost had a barrel of fun there. You hit that guy from the screen. Oh, the one combo did too. Alright, now so I keep going. One more hit. Good job. I see, you stall the second hit. Then he can make it do more damage. Oh, new Fugo tech. Starfish is just hanging out there. Yeah, damage. Double star slam for the win. Oh, you dick. Yeah, strongest unit though. So strong unit the second hit though. Yep. New tech. That's a bad way to start. Get thrown for half my life. Damn it, I was trying to ground combo. Yep, tap her on the ground with the wood. Give her little love taps. Do not want. So we just hit that guy. Stop it. No. Your grenade is denied. Your crap is denied. All by Starfish Slam. Should I just starfish slam them? Just like that? Give these guys constructive criticism? Damn it, I was trying to combo them then, I see. Go get him, Asa. Gotcha, bitch. Cheddar combo! Dumbass. Touch you. Okay. I guess your stomp is different with different buttons. Didn't know that. Oh, you're going to the pit. Okay, apparently I'm going into the pit too. Oh, you go, starfish. Damn it, Nanase! I was trying to cheddar that guy. Just like that. Hit jaw on the ground. Alright, cheddar. Alright. Alright, that guy returned to his home planet. God damn it, Nanase, stop! Stop knocking him away! Block this asshole. Okay, you can just get out of range. Why not just do it again? Alright, there we go! If at first you still don't succeed, spam it. Yeah, the cheddar combo. Just gonna smack my ass instead. Air to air slam! Slide. Alright. Just keep on hitting him. Keep going. There we go. The off-screen kill. Poke! Fuko Slam is really good. Also, it doesn't use up a shitload of SP. Just doesn't have very good vertical range. Dang it. No, run away from explosion! Oh, you dumbass, you dumbass. Oh, sweet, got the old lady. Nah, I sound like a terrorist. Sweet, I got the old lady in the explosion. Does that cost life? Yeah, it does. Star! I'm gonna get you to the face or something. God damn it. Slide! Fine, I'll slide. God damn it, Nasa hits him out of range. Dumbass. Interruption. Get away from the explosion. Oh, it's twice on the ground, too. Damn it, Nasa. No boots for you. Slide. Took out the wheels. Poke you on the ground. That's just trying to get in the way of Cheddar again. Cheddar! I can do Starfish too. My Starfish aren't doing anything. There we go. Go, Starfish. Just getting caught because I can't see shit. Right.
Don't
the starfish party. Ah, you did. Starfish party. Get back in the starfish. Get her! Who cares about time? Fuck them up with stupid dumb strats. Alright, both their stops kinda suck. Slap him in the back of the head with the star. I'm done here. Why aren't you done yet? Stars. Get punched in the face. Alright, you can take care of those guys over there. I said take care of the guys over there. Dang it. Completely miss with that. I didn't mean to summon that starfish. I'm afraid of stomping, because well, I don't want to lose a life for one thing. Just 3-hit combo. Forget the second hit. Just send the flying. It's all about crowd control. Nikuman! Got him. Just slam. Damn. No, stay away from the bread. Alright, fine. You kill him. Or not. Combo! No, not the bikes! Guys have so many hit points. Fine, I'll slam. Explosion. What, Nanase gonna take a swim? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. God damn it, Bikes. Take him out at the knees. Got both bikes. All right. Again. Okay, they're all dead. The knees. Dang it. There we go. Jerk. Next. Jeez. Jeez. Slide's like the safest move. No air counter slide. Slide. Cheddar into Star. Cheddar Star. Wood beats steel. Guarding the pipe. There, Star should take care of it. Go, go, Starfish. Just die, thank you. Starfish, go get the forklift. Yeah, creep up on it. Get it. Dang it, get it. You're useless too. Okay, get that guy. While you're alone, I can cheese you. Slide. To the knees. Woohoo, Starfish got a hit. Alright, I need some food. That works. There we go. Guys, we'll get the forklift. guys, get the forklift. Yeah, go get him. Hell, explosions don't even hurt you guys. Yeah, I'll just hang out here. You guys have fun. So many slides. Into the starfish. More slides. As you're alone, I can cheese you. Alright. Starfish, take care of you. Come on, Starfish, do shit. Oh, there goes Narasa. Come on, Starfish, take care of it. There we go. Bye. Where's the other dude? Oh, there's the other knife dude. Alright, go Starfish. Fine, go MS. Slide. Come on, catch up, Starfish. Slide. Got my trusty Starfish. Oh, I saved you, Nanase. Here's John Gee. Slide. Oh, my guys die. Dare they hurt my starfish? So did one just not drop? Too many enemies? shit on the screen, you can't have any more starfish. Trying to cheese her, stop knocking her down. Alright. As long as you can kill her. Get her! There you go! Beat up dogs and big dudes. Yeah, she can get double hit. Doggies. Slide. One for you two. Trip everywhere, it's the best way to fight. The art of tripping out. Alright, one more slide. Okay, one more slide. Never mind. Nasa's got this. Damn it, old ladies with spears. Yeah, go get them. Go get her, go get her. Slap. Your bitches are annoying. Alright, now that's it. Alright, I think I have to try to cheese this guy. You always ruin everything, now that's it. Oh, this Slide to air counter. Just gonna keep sliding. Group enemies. No slap smack girl for you. Screw you and your gun. Get away. Can't stun lock her. Just knock her down.
Muruaka! Muruaka!
Hum! Booted in the face right away. Alright. Hum! Hum!
Dori!
Dori! Now, here we go. Fenced in. Finally, just fucking slammed you twice. Oh, weird thingy. Slide with this one? Away from explosives, don't get eaten. Oh, god damn it! What to do against this guy? Besides letting the asset go, jump attack. Doesn't do much damage. Diagonally, a combo? Give him some slams? Run away from the bomb? Give him some butt? Watch notes, I guess, slammed. Hey, butt kinda works. I could do that too. I'm out of the grab. Alright, jump attack. Into slam, slam! Duh-duh-duh! Alright, Team Short Girls, what do we do? It's not a shuriken! Yes, she is. Did it, that pair's done. Didn't rank. Well, no, I guess I got last place. Look at all those kill times. Alright, so that's that pair. Thanks for watching. Did you like this video? If you did, press that like button, leave a comment, and share it. You can also press the left button if you want to subscribe, and the right button to watch more Tomoyo Fighter Perfect. Thanks for watching.